step showcase in Chicago.
Yep, I'm with the Colorado Evolution team, and my son is a U14. We're very excited about the tournament. I understand there's good talent throughout the Chicago area that plays in it and stays from out of state. It's our opening tournament of the season, so we're looking forward to seeing what our team looks like this year as they come together to play this first tournament.
Being the first tournament of the season, what are you hoping to see?
I'd like to see the development of their skills. We've been practicing for a couple months now. We've seen improvement, but until you see them in the game situation, it's really hard to judge. I'm interested in seeing what they do with the team, moving up the puck, getting out of the zone, playing solid defense. And we're hoping to see some good competition that will enhance our ability and move us to the next level.
Awesome. So, what would you say that are some of the weaknesses that the team as a whole should work on to be
successful? Team unity. They're just forming. So some of these kids have been together for a season or two. Others are brand new to the team. They're getting used to each other's tendencies, playing with their line mates. As they get more comfortable in that, I think that help them as a team as a whole. Couldn't have said it better.
Awesome. We appreciate your time. Thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
Good luck out there. Thank you.